Hello, we are the student of ENT College,
University of Delhi,
Electronics Honors, and myself Amit Gupta,
myself Mangesh Sharma,
Sudhakar Chauhan, and we are making a project on electronic harmonium.
The harmonium can generate different type of frequencies of a music at one time. It has breadboard with its parallel series resistance. Each resistance corresponds to a one note. So we put a wire on the resistance. The instrument start playing. The heart of the circuit is IC555 timer.
And here we use IC as an oscillator, which can produce square waves with different frequency. And it is also known as multivibrator oscillator. The frequency depends on the knob selected by the probe. And the frequency is generated when we change the resistance between the pin 2 and 7 of IC555. And here is the demonstration.
And here the demonstration completes. Thanks for watching.